Yeah. It's about to go down. Teofimo is looking in phenomenal shape. Ego Weight Watchers, a.k.a. Ew, where I give you guys a look into the fighter lifestyle before, after, and progress picks, especially when they have that upcoming fight. Teofimo, Lomachenko, let's get it. What up, fight world? It's your boy Ego, and I'm back with some more boxing. Make sure you smash the like button. Also, subscribe to my channel for the latest and greatest in boxing. If you want to become part of the gang, gang notification gang, please hit the bell icon. Shout out to the super chats, channel donations, the Venmo donations, the Cash App, and the Patreon family. We working. I also added Zelle for you guys. ESPN Plus. Use my link in the description. It helps the channel continue to grow. We're going to grow this empire in a phenomenal way. ESPN Plus, they got a ton of original content, docuseries, documentaries, archives of boxing and UFC fights for all your viewing pleasure. ESPN Plus, you can get it as a standalone app where you can bundle it. ESPN Plus, Hulu, and Disney Plus. Get three apps for the price of one. Use my link below. And it does help the channel continue to grow. Now, it's about to go down. October 17th, I think, is the date. Teofimo is stepping up. He just fought Richard Comey. He looked brilliant in that. Made him do the stanky leg. Do the stanky leg. Do the stank. You know, y'all get it. And he's fighting Lomachenko. Lomachenko is highly touted and praised. This is the shape that Teofimo is in. He posted this. He said, I'm back. Where is the love? I also seen, I don't know if he deleted it. He said, I didn't come this far just to come this far. But he said he felt limitless. I think he deleted it, but he's feeling himself. Oh, there it is. Okay. So he didn't delete it. My bad. He said he feeling limitless out here. I'm like, okay. And then I seen after he posted that, it was good. After he posted that, I don't know, Twitter bugging. Really? So after he posted this, it says, I am limitless, you know, like the movie, you know, with the pill. He said, I am limitless. After he posted this, he posted a picture and he's in mad shape. You know, the boy's in shape. Now I got it pulled up right here so y'all can see, you know, okay. The kid in shape. He's in shape out here. Boom. Pause. The dreams. He looking in shape. It's almost fight time. You know, I was actually, one thing I'll say about this fight is it's a great fight. I still haven't watched the blood, sweat, and tears, but I want to see it. You know, it's on YouTube. You guys could check that out. And I'm looking forward to this fight. It's a great fight. It's a meaningful fight. It's a fight that needed to happen. Tio's been clamoring for it. Him and his pop said they want the fight. And, you know, I think Lomachenko's kind of fronting him off for a minute. Said, who is this Tio guy? You know, but we knew who Tio was, you know, even before he beat Richard Comey and got that belt. But now he got the belt. No excuses. I did a video about it. There is no rematch clause in this particular fight. And it's just a great fight. The man is dialed in and shredded. Ego Weight Watchers, often imitated, but never duplicated. Ego Weight Watchers, a.k.a. Ill. The kid is in shape. He looked ready to go. Now, he did post his weight not too long ago. Let's see if I can pull that up for you guys. So, 146.6, and this was as of a post in September. And it's a week up, about a week out. So, he's definitely come down, and he's probably close to what he needs to be at, that, you know, just by judging the picture. So 3 weeks out, he was down to 146.6. He got to make 135. You know, I fully expect Lomachenko and Tio to be true professionals and consummate professionals and make the weight that they need to make. But yeah, this is giving me hype, bro. I'm really hyped up for this one. It's a good fight. Let me know what you guys think. Drop your thoughts in the comment section, Ego Weight Watchers. But the man is looking dialed in. He's looking jacked. I'm picking Tio. I've said that before the fight was announced when they were still arguing with money. I think Teofimo has the goods. It's not, I'm not going to say it's going to be easy, but he just got to fight the right fight. I think he has the tools for sure to beat Lomachenko. There's no disrespect, but there's a winner and there's a loser. And that's just the way boxing is set up. There's a winner and there's a loser. And I think Lomachenko will be the loser. And I think people are sleeping on Teofimo. Lomachenko has received a lot of props, and although he is a good fighter, we've seen flaws, you know, and they try to kind of cover him up. ESPN erased his losses on the on-screen graphics, stuff like that. And, you know, we've heard excuses made about Lomachenko. He's really a featherweight. No, he's not. He fought before he turned pro in the World of Boxing tournament series with no headgear, and he was fighting in the 130 division. But when he started with Top Rank, then he came in and crunched down to featherweight. But he's not a true featherweight. Like, look, I could pull you up a picture of Teofimo and Lomachenko, right, when they are next to each other. And look, they saying like Loma's tiny, like he's a featherweight. He damn near look bigger than the man himself. Look, he looked bigger than Teofimo right there. So this was after, I believe, the Comey fight. So how is Lomachenko so little as old media is, you know, trying to make it out to be? He don't look little. Look, everyone says Teofimo can go up to 140. He's talked about going to 140. How's Lomachenko small? This is not a Photoshop. This is just a regular Google image. So how Teofimo look light damn near next to him, you know, because I understand one's in a fight, you know, for a fight week. So he's like leaned down, but this is Lomachenko's walking around weight. So how's he so small? He looked damn near bigger than Teofimo. But the built-in excuses, you know, it just comes with the territory. If Teofimo stretched Lomachenko, then look for them excuses to be made. Oh, lightweight wasn't his deal. He just said he wanted to be undisputed at lightweight. So, you know, winner takes all. It is what it is. Ego Weight Watchers, a.k.a. ew. Smash the like button. Subscribe if you're new to my channel. We're going to be tapped in with this fight, because it is a great fight. Drop your thoughts in the comment section. As always, hate, comment, and subscribe. Till next video is Ego signing off. What up, fight world? It's your boy Ego, and I'm back with some more sports. Get unlimited access to premium content with an ESPN Plus subscription. ESPN Plus offers a variety of content, including specials, behind the scenes, docuseries like Bruce Lee's Be Water, and much more. With an ESPN Plus subscription, you get access to a ton of classic archive fights and replays from boxing and the UFC. Big names like, "Hi, I'm Mike Tyson, come and watch my fight." Floyd Mayweather, "Easy work, I'm rich." And Manny Pacquiao, "Yes, it's up to my promoter." Just to name a few. If that's not enough, you could get the ESPN bundle, which includes ESPN Plus, Hulu, and Disney Plus. All three apps, one low price. You don't want to miss out. Make sure you guys click that link in the description box of all of my videos. Ego signing off. So if you enjoyed this video and want more content like this on the channel, you can show your appreciation by going to the PayPal donate button or the YouTube support button, and you can donate any amount that you feel is equivalent to the value of this video. Much more to come. Thank you guys for your support. Boxing Ego, the future of boxing.